So I have this Hooper wind tunnel vacuum cleaner where the cord is stuck out, so the retractor doesn't work anymore. And I don't want to replace this, so therefore I plan on using this cord caddy that I purchased off of Amazon for under $3, and it has a couple of little holes where I can install. So what I'm going to attempt to do is put that right on the back of the, and solve my problem.
Mark a couple of holes.
Notice at the top of the sweeper there is a little notch here, so I'm going to start there with the cord.
This up here, the notch.
There. That'll be our start.
Wrapping around. I think it's going to work perfect.
So, more cord reel. Got the cord hanging on the back. It's up close with hanging cord. I'd like to point out on this that when it's done, you have a handle up here to carry the vacuum. It comes like that. But now, you also have a handle right here to carry the vacuum. Now turn the vacuum sideways. There's two ways you can, once that's installed, there's actually two ways that you can pick up the vacuum too.
Voila.